The longest of journeys starts with the smallest of steps. This year, into the most famous arena in the history of television have walked some of the most talented people we have ever seen. But what does everyone remember?
Pants on the ground, pants on the ground, looking like a fool with your pants on the ground with the gold.
General Larry Platt singing Pants on the Ground.
Call yourself a cool cat, looking like a fool, walking downtown with your pants on the ground. Giddy up.
We knew it was going to be popular.
You know, I had a horrible feeling that song could be a hit.
Yeah.
But even we were surprised just how influential it turned out to be.
Pants on ground, pants on ground, look like a fool with the pants on ground.
It's in your homes.
Pants on the ground. Pants on the ground.
It's in our colleges.
Pants on the ground. Pants on the ground.
It's even entered political debate.
Pants on the ground. Pants on the ground. Looking like a fool with the pants on the ground. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
It's not exactly Bohemian Rhapsody, but it is a number that stays with you. And on this year's road, the contestants found that picking that one special song was as crucial as ever.
Nobody should sing that song.
I didn't know what song that was, man.
I think of all the songs in the world you could have sung, that wouldn't have been in my top million.
Wow.
Returning Denver contestant Jessica Furney had an interesting take with her song choice. Back in season 8, she went with a Joplin track.
I know that she told you she loved you much more.
But 1 year and one makeover later,
thank you very much.
She thought she'd stand out by singing a song co-written by you know who.
What are you gonna sing?
I'm gonna sing Footprints in the Sand.
Oh, that's a Simon co-write.
It is.
Wow.
I'm not doing it just to suck up, I promise.
You wrote this song?
Mm-hmm.
You co-wrote it.
Wow.
Jack of all trades.
Anyway, it's a beautiful song, so good luck.
Yes.
Yeah. Anyway, it's one of the greatest songs ever written.
Yeah. Yeah.
I promise you I'm always there. When your heart is filled with sorrow and despair, I will carry you when you need. You'll find my footprints in the sand.
Beautiful song.
Nice.
Is that the only song you've written? Have you written any more songs?
No.
Why?
You're embarrassing.
I have no idea. All right, it's a songwriter.
Yes. Can
all
we
right.
get back
Come
to
on,
our
guys.
Contestant
to
here?
You.
What are we doing?
You better vote. Randy?
I'm going to say yes. I think you definitely improved.
Thank you.
Cara?
I'm going to say yes.
And I'm going to say yes, too.
You've got a full house, Jessica.
Wow.
Welcome
Thank
back
you
to Hollywood.
So much. See you later, guys.
Bye, sweetheart.
Jessica's risk paid off, but as you'll see, making it all the way down the road to Hollywood takes more than guts. It takes ambition.